The Spoke Post is a monthly membership club that delivers awesome boxes that have top shelf goods from under the radar brands. It is free to join, and every month they introduce their members to cool new products, from outdoor gear to barware, home and kitchen goods, clothing, and more, even live oysters. This is based on a preference quiz that members fill out when signing up. The box lineup changes every month, and each box has around $70 in value, but you only pay a fraction of the price. And something that I love about Bespoke Post is that 90% of the products in their boxes come from small businesses, many of which are based right in the US. So, how it works is every single month you get assigned a box, and before it's shipped, you get a preview of what's inside, and then you get three options. You can keep it, you can swap it out for a different box, or you can choose to skip that month at absolutely no extra cost. So you only pay for what you want, and they're not just sending you random surprise junk that you don't know if you want, which is how a lot of subscription boxes work. So they sent me three boxes to try, and I love all of them. The first is this amazing weekender bag, which is the perfect size for a weekend trip. It's super durable and looks just really sleek. Another was Sweet, which seriously upgraded my bathroom with Palo Santo, these really nice hand towels, hand wash and cream, and a tray. And lastly, they sent After Hours, which has this beautiful clutch bag and Caswell Massey fragrance in honeysuckle, which is one of my favorite floral scents ever. So if you want to try Bespoke Post, which I highly recommend, you can click the link in my description and get 20% off your first box if you use my code SarahLavender20, or go to bespokepost.com/SarahLavender20 to get that 20% off. So thank you so much, Bespoke Post, for sponsoring tonight's video. And let's get right to it. Oh, hello, welcome in. It's so nice seeing you again, though it's been a while, right? Well, hello. I don't think I remember seeing you on our clientele list today. Did you make an appointment? Okay, I'll walk in now. That's totally you don't have any product on your face or anything that I should remove beforehand, right? Clean skin, wonderful. I love working with clean skin. Okay, so I have permission to kind of get close and touch you, right? Okay, perfect. This is still a little hot, so... if it feels uncomfortable on your skin, of course, let me know. We want it to be just warm enough or hot enough that it feels just below intense, if that makes sense. Feel pretty refreshed, right? All right, so before the effects wear off, let's get started. I'm just gonna apply some pre-shave. Start frothing the shaving soap. So while I do this, tell me a little bit about how you've been. I know you've been kind of dealing with a lot the last time I spoke with you. Thank you. Bristles here. Bristles, is that a weird word? Sensitive. Off and then we will move on to the haircut. Okay, so here's your hot towel from earlier. I'm just gonna foam off. notice ones that you'll really notice kind of makes you look very clean. already almost done. Like I said, this was really a very quick trim. The scissors sound a little weird, right? It's because of the texture. Off you. this, of course, anytime. You know you are always welcome here. I would love to see you again, maybe in 3 to 4 weeks for a complete